mini heart attack right there. As the water was getting too high, I'm like, nope. Oh, I completed a Lotus and Root quest. What? I wasn't even in the water there. Gosh, dang it. This level makes me a little annoyed sometimes. What is that? Oh, that's a fire? Is that a fire? Oh, Black Lotus. Don't think I've seen that before. Anyway. What was that? Iron Bull's doing pretty dang good damage there. Good job, Iron Bull. Man. I like this guy. I got a sledgehammer! Let me see, is that gonna be better than what I have? Let's see, where is it? It's not better than what I have, dang it. I was in the pause menu so long the background rendered out, or the level rendered, or the... I don't know what I'm trying to say. Ignore me. Some more plant. Always good. I need to actually do some work in Haven. Maybe when I finish this quest, we'll go back to Haven, send Leliana, Josephine, and what's his name? Cullen, that's his name. On new missions, and then we will do some quests around Haven, because I know there are some. I did some last time. So there's a guy who has the potions, wants to... I've discovered all the regions except for one so far. Please tell me there's going to be an easy way to get up there. Wait, can Iron Ball level up again? Oops, that's not what I meant to do. I thought I just leveled you, man. He is able to level up. Okay, then. So let's give him some... I guess we'll give him that. That's a good move. I like that move. This is a weird-ass thing. What are you? Dang, I like this party. This party's wrecking shop right now. Oh, it's a dragonling. Oh, hey, more dragonlings. Maybe I can make armor out of their scales. I can't imagine the dragonling would take much damage from fire. I'm sure dragon blood is good for crafting. There we go. The coast isn't as big as I thought it was. There are only 10 regions and, was that a big giant up there? Or a big dragon up there? Thought I saw something out of the corner of my eye, but apparently not. Okay, that's where we need to go. I kind of want to see what this is, though. This is a thing. This is another one of those star map thingies. Let's see what we got. Okay. Oops, that's not the wrong button. Come on. There we go. Let's see. How we want to do this? I think we have to start here. No, I messed up. Also, I don't need to keep be backing out of it. I can restart by pressing the X button. Derp. Shoot, I messed that up. Shoot, I still messed that up. This one's getting a little more difficult. Sorry, I'm concentrating. Crap. This isn't right. That's not right. Maybe he got this. Maybe. Oh, I think I got this. I think, yeah, I got this. I so got this. Oh. I was like, wait, why? Did I miss something? Ah, the top ones don't connect there. Gosh dang it, I thought I got it. I already screwed this up. Gosh dang it, gosh dang it, gosh dang it, this is hard. No. Gosh, no. No, like, no, not, I'm not doing this right now. Too bad at the game. Oh wow, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Scratched my ear and then Sophie started veering off the bridge. No, get back up there, man. Okay, well this doesn't lead me where I thought it was going to lead me. This is taking me further up. And yeah, maybe I can at least claim this land for Spain. That's another skull thingy. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. No one expects the Spanish Inquisition. There. Sheesh, why'd that take me like 5 tries? So what we got here? I hit read, nothing happened. Other than it gave me experience. Oh, hi Sarah, you're here. $99. Pretty good. Potions belt. That could be useful. Well, hi, Iron Bowl. You're here now. Where'd Sarah go? Oh, there you are. Wonder why you came here and then Iron Bowl was just gone. It's gonna show me where there are more shards. There's one. There's two. Oh, I guess this one's... Oh. Apparently I saw the third one briefly.
Maybe I can't bug you, but you can't bug me neither. My dear, I have not attempted to bug you. Yes, you have. I assure you, I have not. You've pretty well tried, and it hasn't friggin' worked. Got it? Of course, Sarah dear. I understand completely.
I don't. Okay, there is an easy way down. Good. I was hoping there would be. Thankfully, it doesn't appear to be spawning like super difficult thingies, like in the Hinchelands. Keep them off me, guys. What part of keep them off me, guys, didn't you guys understand? Gosh, dang it. Hold on. No, don't loot. What are you doing? Take the rift, stun the remaining things. Why hasn't Sarah healed herself yet? That's my question. I guess these demons are a little harder than before. Ouch. Rip the rift, stun these things. There we go. Ow. I'm low health again. Gosh, dang it. Can I close the rift now? I should be able to. Yes. And waboosh. Yeah. That was easy. Now what have we? Oh, that's the Hinterlands. Rifts of the Falls. Oh, there's only one. What's Deep Stalker? I haven't seen a single Deep Stalker. Hold on, actually. Oh, wait, there's a dragon. May as well collect more dragon resources. Iron Bolt had the same idea as I did with the one where we, like, bam. That's like a real descriptive thing, but we did the same move there a second ago. I feel like Iron Bull and I are on sync right now. Also, which camp is closest to where I need to be? Oh wow, none of them. Maybe this, excuse me, maybe this map is a lot bigger than I thought.
Nothing to report, sir.
Well, good. Good. I think if we travel, how are we gonna get past the mountains? Guess maybe we go that way, and then things will happen. I'm not even heading the right direction, am I? Get up. Good job, Iron Bull. I think I might have Iron Bull be like one of my permanent party members. He seems really good. Seriously. Hold on. So that's there. This camp might actually be a better bet if I go the right direction. Just kind of like southwest. East, I mean. How'd it go? Southwest. Through like a little canyon-y kind of thing. Might get me there the tiniest bit faster. If it doesn't save me from all of this nonsense. Why did I try to climb over ruins like that? That was a dumb thing to do. What can we talk about while I'm just making my way downtown? Can I call my horse here? I could call my horse, but that's not gonna really do me much good. Is it? Because this terrain is still just as unwieldy whether I'm on a horse or not. What is that? What are you? What are you? Sarah, can you kill it? Wow, it went down super fast. Let me pick it up. Nugskin. That's a tusket. Okay, then. Why is this spindleweed just floating in the air? All hail the mighty spindleweed. Okay. That was a bit strange. Okay, a waterfall. This looks like I'm probably on the right track. Look at that majestic ram swimming through the river. A herd of majestic rams swimming through the river. Getting caught on the rocks, just the way I did. Yeah, this is gonna lead me where I need to go. I should have thought to look for the river first. Anyway, I was saying something before, wasn't I? I was looking for something to talk about while I was just making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing, and homebound. I'm going to do a video review, not on this channel, but I'll definitely be linking this channel in it, where I'm going to review all three games in one video. Just kind of like grab my opinions. Obviously, it won't happen until I've finished playing this game, but I've been doing some research playing through Origins again as the different, the different Origins, I guess. It's like the best way to say it, but yeah, and then I said I was going to play Origins again, and instead of playing Dragon Age 2 again, I looked up different playthroughs on YouTube for Dragon Age 2 where people do different options, and I discovered last night too, it really kind of upset me a little bit. There's an option if you have Bethany become a Circle Mage and you side with the Templars at the end, you are given the option to allow Meredith to kill Bethany right in front of you. Like, you give her your blessing to kill Bethany. I was like, that made me upset. Oh, there's the rift. How much you want to bet this one's going to destroy me? Yeah, that one's got a red skull on it. That's gonna be lovely. I think I definitely need to disrupt some rift here. Oh my gosh. This is gonna kill me. Why are you killing me softly? And why just me? Like, they're easy enough to kill. Except that they're not. Oops. Where's the rift? Oh, it's right there. Can I disrupt it long enough to... Yeah, there we go. Alright. You can't hit what you can't see. Why can I not use a healing potion? There. Have I become strong enough that I can do this now? Oh, Sarah's dead. Oh, Vivianne's gonna die. Disrupt it. Stun the things. Oh, I can revive Sarah. Alright. Oh, this is the thing that kills everything. This is bad. This is bad. This is the thing that destroys. Oh my gosh, we actually killed it.
What is that horrendous smell?
Nothing.
Where is it coming from?
Nowhere.
I am in shock by that joke that was just made. Ugh. Yuck. Yeah, come on. Get up the rocks. There. Oh, this isn't what I meant to be doing, but okay, whatever. Hold on. Okay. There's one. Oh, there's one. Okay, we found these shards. Oof. That was a lot of things. Okay, we need Vivianne for that. Now, what exactly does this do for me? Claim this land for Spain. Alright. Pick up these shards while we're here, because why not? They're just right here. More black lotuses. Wow, I just defeated all the spirits and not even wasting any time. Some baddies come and invade some. Oh wait, what is this? That's a thing. This is an awesome move. I just destroy everything like that. What just happened? Like, everyone started losing health there. Onyx, not bad. I could use some. Make better armor, make better weapons. Better weapons. Speaking of better armor, I picked up some armor. Is that any better than what I've got? Oops, not weapons. Armor. I need to be level 9 for that. It takes down my health, though, as well, so that's not great. I was about to say, I can't get that shard right there, because it's in the water. That does not look like a good thing. How about we just not acknowledge the nice giant, and we just walk away? Can we do that, do you think? That'd be great if we could. Yeah, I'm just not gonna deal with him right now. I'm just not going to deal with it. Crap, I need to deal with him. Well then. Time for plan B. Run the heck away. Also, why am I alive again? Run away. This is possibly not the greatest. Possibly not the greatest greatest fight for brawlers. What do you mean that's immune? Oh, Iron Bull's alive again. I might actually be able to handle this if Sarah can keep him up. If Sarah can keep this up. Sarah, the real MVP of this battle. And Vivian. They're both doing real good. Come on. Dang it. I was about to say, this is going to be a epic dodge! That worked so perfectly! Oh my gosh. Epic! Oh! Okay, so let's go ahead and see if we can give her a better bow, actually. Why can I not use it? Okay, she has to be level 7. What level is she? Level 6, of course, she's almost good enough to use it. And give her this one in the meantime. Woot, woot. That was an awesome battle that I didn't think we were gonna win. I guess it really does depend on the team members. Now I'm starting to feel like maybe we can take on that rift in the Hinterlands. I got another sledgehammer. Da-da-da-da-da-da. These shards are really far apart. Please don't be up the hill. Gosh dang it, it's up the hill. How the heck do I get there? There. And that's only about half of them. Serpentine stone, huh? Well then, we've done a lot here in the West Coast. It's time to go back to Haven. Now wait, what is this? Oh, that's Valrio. Oh, this is all in one map. Ooh. That's Valrio. Oh, I don't see any reason to go back to Valrio right now. Well, yeah, let's go back to Haven. Got a lot of companions now. See what happens when we go back. Anything more plot related? But I'm going to actually stop this session and start a new one. I got plenty of time since the loading screens take forever.